want every artist from Louisiana to make it.
Tell us about some other artists in Louisiana right now. Who do people not know about? You know, up here we're kind of, we miss out.
Yeah, they got a kid that I really fuck with. You heard my little brother, his name Milster. He's Joseph right now. Free my little dog.
With the shoulder, play my shooter, ain't gon' miss you. Ain't a nigga playing, watch I go pick up the mister. I just hate when niggas mouth off. That's when the pistol pop off.
Pussy ass nigga, watch it when you say my name. Fuck around and make me count my nigga Mr. Kane.
Hey, if you know a nigga locked up, I want y'all to put y'all motherfucking hands up. We got so many niggas locked up and gone. We got so many niggas around this bitch locked up and gone. So we gon' put our motherfucking hands up for all the real niggas gone tonight. We y'all wish you was here. We gon' represent Trump some shit for.
Boss man shit, gang music. This one for my boss man. Boss man shit.
And one your little bitch ass, cross gang shit.
Say the chain hit me up if you ever need a thing. Got a cane on the back seat, begging for a brain.
Motherfucking dog, you know?
Yeah, man.
Okay. You gon' feel me? I'm proud to be the wrong time, love.
I barely pray, but my mama says she do it for me every night. She know it's real, she just praying that I get it right. Playing my fingers close and keep them in my sight. Earth your man, cause I'm shining, you gon' get it right. Lift up the guard and I told him that I'm living life. But he got this far.
I'm so glad my baby home. Who done killed my motherfucker?
Kill him all. Hey, my boy. Come here, boy.
Yeah.
Don't run from me, boy. Come here.
Look, bro. I love you. I won't leave you no more.
Silly.
Come with me?
Yeah, go get your clothes out there, kid. Take your D-ride with your bottle. Throw it down in there.
Where you at?
Where that
taxi is at?
I ain't got no
fucking. Man, I'm presidential, man. I'm riding.
Hey, honey. Seat. I love you, too.
I'm back, dude. I'm back.
We blessed.
Bro. That was God, bro. God real, bro.
I'm blessed. We
way. Hold on. Come on. I'm pushing nigga ass up.
Everybody, it's over with. Shit, now we can get our
party started. This is my lead right here. I need this sack right here.
My nigga. Yeah. Okay, bro. That's God, bro. He real, bro.
That's that blue money.
What the fuck is that?
That's that blue money.
What
the fuck is that
in
here right here?
That blue money.
The music stuff. I ride with it on my left, cocked and ready. Keep them big blue hunters on me. So I keep money and guns on me. Got a lot of big blue hunters on me. So I keep money and guns on me. Went to the pawn shop, got another fishing rod. Oh, what that mean, nigga? Got another bodyguard. How you feel, nigga? Feel like niggas staring hard.
boy, I kill. You ain't fucking with no lip. I got a band on top of band on top of band. That's a 50 pack. Got this man up in my hand and it's a 50 gag. Gotta have it on me, dawg, cause I'm getting that. Tryna take it pussy and I promise you, you're getting wet. Ain't in the way, get out my way when you're doing dirt. I'm a ball, but remember I was a shooter first. Who purse? Not my mama purse, pussy boy. Empty this bitch here and hit him with the other ball.
Got a lot of big blue hunters on me, so I keep money and guns on me. Got a lot of big blue hunters on me, so I keep money and guns on me. Got a lot of big blue hunters, yeah. Big blue hunters, yeah. Big blue hunters on up? Me. Oops. Got a lot of big blue hunters, big blue hunters.
Okay.
Came home to 100 bands and twin glocks. Driver say he heard 3, but it was 10 shots. Pussy nigga got my name in the wind now. But I'm back, I'm with that bullshit again now. DA say I'm godfather, I'm like this on trippin'. Tired of using Bob Barker, watching all my children. Back strap with side armor, like who own it with me? Had a ticket, cash that ticket, nigga go and get it. I'm 24-hour lockdown without no cellmate. Playing chess all by myself, I got a stalemate. Diving in that water, hope that you can sail straight. 40 grand, but this 40 cal, my fail safe.
Big blue hunters on me, yeah. So I keep money and guns on me. Got a lot of big blue hunters on me, so I keep money and guns on me.
Pussy.
Got a lot of big blue hunters, big blue hunters, yeah. Big blue hunters on me. Oops. Got a lot of big blue hunters, big blue hunters, yeah. Big blue hunters on me.
Check this out, this a rack, this a stack. Somebody made a rap about Hatch, now he ain't back. Pussy nigga wet. You ain't taking nothing from me, I ain't pussy, I ain't running. If you check my rap sheet, you'll see that I ain't stunning.
Pussy nigga.
Walking on your pussy ass ain't nothing. I ain't strapped for IG, pussy boy, I push button. I've been getting a lot of cho-cho, balling on the plane. Thanking niggas' names when I'm shooting at the range. All blues, boy, 120 in my pain. Get out of line, 120 on your whole dang. It's no eraser when I got your whole name. Cold cases, old friends, it's a fucking cold game. Shouldn't have played.
Big blue hunters on me, so I keep money and guns on me. Got a lot of big blue hunters on me, so I keep money and guns on me. Got a lot of big blue hunters, big blue hunters, big blue hunters on me. Got a lot of big blue hunters, big blue hunters. Had a lot of big blue hunters on me. So-called gangster pull a gun on me. Blue hunters on me. I got money and guns on me.
You are tuned in to Airing It Out with Al. I'm here with Samuel Nicholas, a.k.a. Mr. Kane.
Yeah.
How's it going?
Shit, it's fly right now.
It's fly right now. So what's fly?
Everything.
Everything.
Yep.
Everything under the sun?
Everything under the sun.
Okay, so we're going to dive straight into it because people have tons of questions and they've been dying to know what's going on with Mr. Kane. Everybody wants to know what is Mr. Kane's up to. When is he going to drop his next album or mixtape? So why don't you tell the people what's going on with Mr. Kane?
They ain't asked me shit.
Oh, but the streets are talking.
Yeah, well, I'll be trying to stay away from it. But I am working, though. Like, I am working.
Okay.
No, real shit, I'm working.
Okay. So what you been working on?
Getting myself back together.
Okay. Okay. So there was a big media frenzy when you were found not guilty.
Yeah.
So tell everybody, how has it been for you since you've been released from prison?
It's been good. It's been, I've been blessed, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
I made history and I opened doors for people who still incarcerated, you hear me? For niggas that still locked up. I made hope for niggas because my situation was fucked up, like completely, all the way around the board.
Yeah, many people thought you weren't coming home.
Yeah, well, fuck them. Everybody thought I wasn't coming home though. Real shit, like, man, niggas. Nigga mad at me right now. Nigga called me, talking to me, but I can hear it. I stayed in jail. I ain't staying there long enough, but I stayed in jail long enough to learn people. Mm-hmm. You like analyze all these different niggas around me. You know what I'm saying? And all them niggas was bitches. You know what I'm saying? They had a few solid niggas, you know what I'm saying? But everybody else always had this attitude, that attitude, that attitude. My attitude remained the same. Mm-hmm. The whole situation. You know, I ain't let them see me, you know, shatter. I ain't let them see me break crack, you know. Mm-hmm. I ain't even smile.
So did you feel like at a point that you would have been there forever? Like,
yep.
Yeah.
It was either or. I was ready to go to jail forever or come home or go home. Because mm-hmm. the shit was born. You mm-hmm. feel me? Nigga can't do nothing. It's, they talk... Niggas in jail, people in jail for people, you know, saying things that they shouldn't say, you heard me? Mm-hmm. But it don't even change once you get in jail. You know what I'm saying? They even, they tell, they even doing even more so inside that bitch. Mm-hmm. You know, so, yeah, man, like, all that whole question revolve, I mean, the whole answer revolved around the question, did I ever think I was coming home? In actuality, it was either or. It was either I was going home for going home, or I was going to jail forever. I was ready to do either or. Mm-hmm. That's just how I felt.
So describe the feeling when they found you not guilty.
I cried when they found me not guilty.
You cried.
Shit, tell you, I was crying tears. Mm-hmm. But I ain't know I was crying like I ain't no bitch ass nigga. Mm-hmm. No, I ain't sitting there and like face, you know, the emoji where it be looking like a little ugly cry. Nah. Mm-hmm. But, you know, they steady reading the verdict, cause they read my my little partner verdict first. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? And then they read my verdict second, and that bitch was like Sammy Nicholas, second degree murder, not guilty. Mm-hmm. Second degree attempted murder, not guilty. Mm-hmm. And I there was like chilling. I'm sitting in a chair like this, just you know, really listening, cause I learned to humble myself on my. And then I was locked up. Mm-hmm. Like I read a lot of books. You know, I had MP3 players. I had a hitter, a phone and shit, so I stayed away from niggas. Mm-hmm. So, but yeah, man.
Okay, so how do you feel since you've been out of jail? Like
big?
Big? Like yep. Larger than life big or?
Nah, ain't nothing larger than life. Mm-hmm. I mean, nothing I know of, but mm-hmm. I feel big. Like, I ain't finna let nobody bullshit me, nobody wasting my time, I ain't wasting nobody's time. It's not always good to be straightforward, so I ain't all the way straightforward, but yeah, I am more so, like, direct than, you know, be around a bush. Like, I come out and tell her how it is. Like, mm-hmm. nigga, say, you know, I got into an altercation, you know, and nigga was like, and it's a real nigga I'm talking about, you know what I'm saying? And we got into an altercation, and I was like, man, fuck a nigga, you know? And he was like, say, bro, your mouth gonna get you fucked up. I was like, no, nigga, my mouth gonna get me rich, nigga. You tripping in this bitch. And he looked up at me, and he just walked away from me, you heard me? Mm-hmm. That nigga called me. That nigga say, man, you gonna be a rich man, you heard me? And nigga say, bitch, you talk a lot of shit, but you said what you said. And he say, Mama, I told you your mouth was gonna get you fucked up. You told me your mouth was gonna make you rich. You feel me? So... Mm-hmm. Either or, it was either or, and I respect that call. I respect how you came and how you said that, because when you said that, I saw the meaning in your eyes that you meant what you said. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And I've been saying shit like that years ago when I first started rapping. Mm-hmm. If I don't see a meal ticket at 25, I'm done with this. Mm-hmm. And I ain't got no $1 million, mm-hmm. but I'm 26, and my birthday in September. This ain't nothing but March, so I ain't been 26 that long. You feel me? Mm-hmm. So, man, it's up, you know. And I ain't stopping until I reached that, you know. And I ain't getting letting nothing knock me off my, you know, whatever I got going on, knock me off my game. Okay. Like nobody.
Sally King.
Oh, yeah.
This bitch is dumb. Oh my
God. Give me the lighter so I can play this bitch. Man, we tell we get off the line.
What up in this bitch? Where all my hustlers at? She asked me why my pocket's fat. Bitch, that's 50 racks. This Audemars Piguet, another 50 racks. And that drop outside, that bitch just got waxed. He say, why you doing that? Kane, that's just a track. She say, why that bitch so big? I say, it's just a gag. Might sell your soul for a deal, and you might get whacked. I be my murder trial. They told me, welcome back. Yeah. Nigga, these two primo slaps.
Where you from?
Partly, I'm from Louisiana. She's all the bleed, telling me I'm stuck in my way. Cause I rock OJs, listen to the OJs.
Man, we gonna work. We gonna work. I just wanna do everything. I swear to God, every song I made outside of jail and say, man, that dude Chris Mike, I said, no, put that nigga on the song, man, it'll rock. Then I picked up an MP3 that bitch had Scarlett on that bitch when I was in Catahoula. I'm on MP3. I'm a man in the hill, bro.
That's one of my favorite artists.
Starlito? Man, that's what
I'm saying. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. I'm going to go dirty.
Half of you niggas pussy, y'all just looking for a reputation. When y'all were, when my clique was out there regulating. No other choice but to be gangster, nigga. Gangsters raise me. But hand man them damn, put that on Freddie Major. Get your lady, she in my face and shit ain't raving. I'm through with messing with them hoes who don't know shit from raving. 100,000 couple A's, man, this shit amazing.
What's up, bro?
Streets made me. You don't rat, you come back, take me to trial. I told my son I'm coming back, it's gonna take me a while. And I'm silent to the core, go look at my file. And I done been to hell and back, they gonna take me on fire. I got a 30 with like 30 that's taped to my pistol. I got a bitch, she like 30, more gangster than niggas. Shit, my lawyer was a pig, he came when I whistle. In the paper, they label me dangerous.
Welcome back.
Y'all damn me, or y'all from Arkansas?
Yeah. Nah, we from Fort Worth.
Oh, all right.
Yeah. We from that Eastwood, that motherfucking murder work.
Murder work, yeah.
G-C.
She holding it down. She running with my little brother, man.
Keep it, homie. 100,000 straight up out the gate. I feel like homie. Talk to big homie. He told me he feel like Tony. He reevaluated some numbers. Then let's get this money. Yeah. He told me let's get this money. And I told him come a come a come a come a come. Gotta take care of my mama, so I take care of my business. Take care of my business. Rock designer, so I chase the
car. Yeah, yeah, South by Southwest, nigga 2016. You rockin' with the Texas Ambassador, nigga Trader 2. Nigga, the homie Kane, let's get it.
So, I was doing it before I started. I said, come on. I had done like 3 years
until. Excuse me, Your Honor, how you sleep at night? Favorite subject, mayor, but I think I knew more than my teacher. Me and her was up in gym class, kissing in the bleachers. Me and Tony put on ski masks and robbed the people. I do this for my gang.
No, sir, we bought with counts of this and everything, the guard for us. That dude was something for the streets right quick.
My youngin', that shit the truth. That boy, yeah.
You know what it is?
Yeah.
What you fucking with all that?
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah nigga, man. No? Get it twisted.
Take care of my business, so no problems with my baby mom. Me and Youngin rock designer, so I chase them commas. Work inside of my door, I'm done for
Boss man shit, came new.
I wish I could have met Tupac with you.
Hit my knees and I prayed for a brick of yay. Older cousin had it poppin', sold a brick a day. Shit ain't been going right, I gotta get them straight. Guess what I told him? Nigga, we gon' get it right. In my cell, read my Bible, keep my spirit lifted. I'm really waiting on after count to go jump on my hitter. Long money,
long money,
long distance,
long distance.
Yeah, this bitch will cut you in, that nigga with you.
Hey, man.
Where they
gonna go? I saw them with violence. Me and Deezy on the bottom with Ricky and Wiley. I'm not trying to hear your story, cause stories are life. Yeah. Don't you know I was looking at life? Damn. Right now I'm just looking at life. This shit so fly, nigga. I smoked some weed from Cali, thought that I could fly, nigga. And Pimp told me only strong niggas survive, nigga. And then he told me at the limits is the sky, nigga. Hell, real nigga. That nigga kept his promise. President
up, man. Louisiana, Texas, Alabama, Mississippi, Florida, man. It's up, man. Georgia, man. Savannah, what up, man? We ain't promoting, man. We fucking all y'all niggas hoes and gangs.
Content and style of music change since you've been out and recording new music?
Not one bit. No, not in no way, fashion, or form has it changed.
Okay.
So, I still rap about what I've been through. I just probably emphasize it more. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? If they can't accept it, then I listen to it myself. You know what I'm saying? I still rap about reality. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? I might. Yeah, I'm living a little better now. You know what I'm saying? I still got a few problems. Not really too nothing too heavy, you feel me? But I rap about what I've been through, my experience. I experience things every day, meeting people, letting people go, picking up new habits, letting habits go. And that's what I rap about. Mm-hmm. It's about how you want to know how I phrase it. Do I still phrase it the same way? So aggressive in that form and fashion, I am still that way because I be just rapping. I just be expressing myself. Mm-hmm. And if it come out in a manner to where whoever, a bigoted person be like, oh, he cursing and he's, oh, he's degrading women. And that's how it's expressed once I get in front of this microphone and listen to this music. I ain't trying to degrade a woman. It's just about, that's how I, you know, I see it. That's how I go. That's how I see it. So that's how I'm going to say it. They don't know that behind the scenes. I, you know, I respect my mother. I respect my sisters. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I respect my brothers. But it is what it is.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Dumbass video, that bitch gonna be done.
He don't get it done.
Making love. That's right.
Making love.
Making love.
The feeling that I give her,
she don't get enough.
And we sex until the morning, she don't get enough. And I try to wake her up, but she ain't waking up. So time for making love. The feeling that I give her,
she don't get enough.
And we sex until the morning,
she don't get enough.
And I try to wake her up, but she ain't waking up.
From the flow to the dresser, I got up under that pressure. Yeah. And before we finish, she up under that dresser. Now I gotta bury this weapon, and I'm a menace just like Dennis. I'm a terrible fella, enough of me. She grabbed me and she told me she can't get enough of me. And then that's when she told me she got major love for me. She told me not to ever worry about her judging me. And if this was a trial, she would lie to the judge for me. Her fantasy for us to fuck on top of rose petals. This Hennessy that I've been sipping on is so special. If she think that I'm not thugging, she should know better. She asked me, do I love her? I say, let your soul change.
Make it love,
make it love. The feeling that I give her,
she don't get enough.
And we sex until the morning,
she don't get enough.
And I try to wake her up, but she ain't waking up. So time for making
love.
The feeling that I give her,
she don't get enough.
And we sex until the morning,
she don't get enough.
And I try to wake her up, but she ain't waking up. So time for making love.
Victoria Private.
Kane Music, UMG, Dirty Man is me, D's a Kane. We got Miss Lamb, but we got my girl right here.
I am Johnny, Johnny Green, and I am here on his
show.
And we turned up.
Kane Music, man. Tell them what all, well, they should know. Everybody knows this. Right. My girl Johnny Blaze, man. You know, Instagram, YouTube, you know, whatever, all that. You're going to see what it is. You're going to see what it's hitting for. Y'all know. Y'all know what it's going. And she turned up. And she stayed turned, you know.
I love
Prince.
So
we good. Kane, man.
Victoria Private. Euphoria rising. Before she came rolling, she needed a driver. Purple from Cali, all I need is a lighter. It's needless to wife her, I'm not eager to pipe her. So wet up beside her, I'm lost in her titles. So much of a bad boy, she be calling me Michael.
Oh yeah, you already know, man, she work with Michael. Behind the scenes, making love. This boy, Kim, you already know, man, we can make history right here, bro.
History in the making, man. Yes, it is. Don't trip Michael, man, you know what it is, man. I'm fresh off that vacation, man. We got Preston right here, man. You know, he's behind the scenes, directing, you know. Behind the camera, man. Behind the lights, everything. You know what it is.
Hey, guys, what are you doing?
Hold on. Oh, there go my other. That's Derek right there, man. It's the Dark Brothers, man. Like I say before, man. Who is those fat ass? But look, check this out. Like I say, man, you know, This is what it is, man.
Put it together, nigga, get it. Nigga, stacking them up, racking them up, and then when we put it out, they're gonna be stacked.
Yeah. I just bought a ruler and I took the link out. Woo! Yeah.
So do you have any, like, highlighted features, any big-time collaborations?
Man, I just make music. Mm-hmm. I bumped heads with Young Dolph in Mississippi. Mm-hmm. We got in there, we done a track together. Starlito, we talked soon as I touched, me and Starlito picked up, started running. Mm-hmm. Soon as I hit the ground, me and Lito picked up, and Starlito, you know, Nashville, they love me in Nashville, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, Starlito, you know, we got Hatch. Hatch showed me major love. He put me on his album. Mm-hmm. what it, All My Feelings. He put me on the track on there or whatever. But it ain't even about that, you know what I'm saying? Because what's destiny is destiny, you know?
Stay real nigga shit yeah. Right here.
I can't see how them haters have time to be hating. Half time, I lost a 9-piece on them Lakers. My foreign bitch say your 10-piece is so amazing. I still don't know her origin. I think she black and Asian. Trigger finger on the same hand that rocks your cradle. If money grew on trees, I'd grow 100 acres. I'm from the jungle, might see tars and alligators. Miami on a jet boat, parasailing. Baby Kane told me, daddy, that's a lot of money. I told him, son, when you grow up, you gon' have this money. I remember I was on my knuckles with no money. Last year I had that contraband, that mojo money.
I'm up, man. 100 bands first day I came home, that's what I told you, man. You heard me? Yeah, I'm living life, man. Say, Chip, give me something, man. Yeah. Really, who's that? Really, who's that? About that mafia. What you know about that mafia? What you know about that mafia? Oh, that just that.
Sipping on my codeine, come through my city, grounds in a bucket, throw your
shout out any particular people that kind of backed and supported the movement?
My nigga Pimp, man. Realest nigga I ever met from day one, you heard me? Mm-hmm. That nigga ain't never lied to me. That nigga always kept his word, bro. You heard me? Mm-hmm. That nigga probably ain't move when I wanted him to. You heard me? That nigga probably ain't answer when I wanted to. That nigga was there. That nigga and the kill part about it, that nigga ain't never went came to my house or to my doorstep with nothing in his hand or nothing in his pocket to give me. That nigga ain't never gave me a cent, you hear me? That nigga ain't never gave me no drugs, no paraphernalia, nothing whatsoever in negative in no fashion, way, or form. But one thing that nigga gave me that cost more than any of that shit that I can ever receive from any man, you hear me? That nigga been giving me the game since I know him, you hear me? Mm-hmm. And then it took me time and time to realize that shit. Periods of time I wasn't even knowing, and I was sitting there, that nigga was schooling me, you heard me? And, you know, this is where we at now, you know what I'm saying? That's my partner, that's my friend, you heard me? I want to shout out my nigga Dirty, he a lawyer nigga, you heard me? Mm-hmm. From day one, when I met that nigga, we fuck with each other how we fuck with each other. My situation brought us even closer, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. He day one, Chad, my nigga, you heard me? Essence, the realest female I ever met in my life, you feel me? Mm-hmm. And that shit gonna continue to go and go. I can sit in here all night and tell you about all the people in my life that mean something, but you hear me? Me expressing it ain't gonna do nothing. That shit ain't gonna make do nothing but have people emotional. Right. I ain't no emotional ass nigga. I'm a straightforward ass nigga. You know what I'm saying? So when I say something, I mean something. If I tell you I love you, I love you, you know? And I'm gonna die behind it. My family, I love my family. It been like that. I got it tatted on me in blood, you know? So that's what it is. Rest in peace to all my fallen soldiers. One, yeah. Gus, even the nigga Ready, you hear me? Mm-hmm. All them niggas will stand up in my eyes. If you ain't talked about, you ain't shit, you know? And we was the most talked about things in my motherfucking state. Now I'm trying to go be talked about in other states.
Mm-hmm. Evidently, I've been shopping with King.
Hit my knees and I prayed for a brick of yay. Older cousin had it poppin', sold a brick a day. Shit ain't been going right, I gotta get them straight. Guess what I told him? Nigga, we gon' get it right. In my cell, read my Bible, keep my spirit lifted. I'm really waiting on after count to go jump on my hitter. Long money,
long money,
long distance,
long distance.
Yeah, this bitch will cut you in, that nigga with you. Shorty fucked me like she owe me. Told her last nigga, fuck you, nigga, pay me what you owe me. Niggas count on me before they count they blessings, I ain't got shit for them. Hoes count my pocket, hold up, watch out, little bitch, stop it. When I left them niggas, left me, now they back.
They come back, yeah.
I'm not in my feelings, I don't fuck around. If you ain't love me then, then why you love me now?
Yeah,
I didn't acknowledge you, so I guess it's fuck me now.
Fuck.
I guess it's fake me now.
Bitch, that's what you owe.
Fuck. I guess it's fake me now.
Bitch, that's what you owe.
Fuck. I guess it's fake me now.
Bitch, that's what you owe.
Fuck. I didn't acknowledge you, so I guess it's fuck me now. I'm up in here, armed, I can still bear arms on that strong like a bear arm. That's in rare form.